Did you know if you take some yarn and a crochet hook, crochet for about 15 minutes, add some stuffing and other little bits, you get the cutest little crocheted frog.